day, friends. It is me, HLModTech, and I am back with another fun, fast Tinkercad tutorial. So let's get cracking. Friends, if you haven't seen it yet, this is the Facebook group Tinkering with Tinkercad. It is a fantastic place with more than 6,000 members, and you see a lot of awesome questions. I've got an idea to help this user out. Let me show you how it works. Of course, step one in Tinkercad is create new 3D design. I'm going to name this clip, and then I'm going to go over to the shapes and let's search for the bent pipe. Now, I am not actually holding the original design, so I do not know the exact measurements, but watch this. If we change this angle to something like 10, you'll notice that it starts to look a little bit like that clip. I'm going to change the wall thickness to 10 so that it is a solid. That'll help me for the next part. The arc diameter to 50, just because I want to see what that looks like. What I'm trying to do is replicate that curve. Let's see if 15 is better. And I'm going to do this as 10. And I'm going to do this one as 15. So I'm just trying to replicate what that magazine looks like. Now bear with me, this is 20 thick, so I'm gonna move it down negative 10. So now that we've got it lowered to the midpoint of the work plane, here's where this comes together. I'm gonna export as an SVG. What that does is it gives me a two-dimensional image. I'm gonna now just move this to the side in case I wanna play with it again. Let's import and let's bring back that shape. Here is my clip. I only want the art, and when I import, you will see that we have got the general shape of the clip. Now, if you wanted these to be longer, you'd go back here and change your lead in and lead out to find the exact right numbers. But this is how I would build the clip. Now, watch this. If I want the walls to be 2 millimeters thick, I'm gonna do Control D. I'm gonna set the work plane with the letter W right here and do D to drop. I'm gonna now click on this and switch to inner line. Notice it matches the inside of my shape. I'm gonna do that same 2 millimeters thick. I'm gonna choose to make my corners round, and I'm gonna bump up the quality and see how that looks. That's pretty darn sweet. Now this is tiny. Right now we're doing 4 centimeters here, so this is not the right size for this project, but I'm just showing you the idea of getting this clip started. Let's put the work plane back up here, click on our bottom piece, do Control D and D to drop it, and bingo, you have got the start of your clip. Once again, the whole trick was getting this to the exact middle and then exporting as an SVG and re-importing it. Of course, you've got lots of work remaining to get this so that it looks exactly like the one on the page, but at least now you've got an idea of how to get started. Friends, as I wrap up, let me remind you about my website, hlmodtech.com. I've got the page dedicated to Tinkercad with a ton of awesome categories, and then right below it, the first day lessons. These are great for anybody that's just starting out in Tinkercad. Friends, I also want to highlight the super cool built-in messaging. You can click that button, add your question, comment, or suggestion, and reach me almost instantly. Friends, I do also want to highlight the link to the Tinkercad community Discord. As you can see, there are more than 600 members, and it's a fantastic place to talk everything Tinkercad. Finally, friends, of course, if you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. Please also hit that share button so more people can learn about HLModTech. Of course, friends, you absolutely make my day if you take time to leave a comment down below. And if you haven't subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Smash that subscribe button, and last but not least, hit that notification bell if you want to be the first to know when there's a brand new video from me, HLModTech. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.